It's all real. The chaplains and Fillory have been there. I sat on a throne in White Spire. I explored the flying forest and I met Ember and Umber.
I remember reading you those books. Curlicue, if all that's out there, what are you doing here?
I'm on a quest.
In New Jersey?
I have a problem. And I don't know what to do. No matter what choice I make, somebody gets hurt.
Magic's gone. Isn't it? I'm not like you. I'm not a magician. But I could feel it when it was gone. And I knew it wasn't a coincidence when I went into remission a week later.
You're right. My friends and I were trying to fix it.
How's that been going?
We're getting really close.
So are you here to ask my permission? To turn it back on?
On this quest, I've lived a whole life. I grew old, and I got married, and I had a son who grew old. And what was all that for if it's not for this? No, I'm not here to ask for your permission. I wanted to look you in the eye and tell you that I'm sorry. I don't know what's going to happen, but I'm going to do this.
His name?
Your son.
I named him after you.